two, mixing sixes and eights. This was week two. And we're just gonna show you what we did. If you were in class, then you heard us talk a lot about it, but we got further through changing Frankie's sixes to Frankie's eights. So last week we learned the taking the tuck turn and making that a double. Five, six, seven, eight. We switch hands for this next part.
Here we go. One, two, three, and four, five, six. Sneak, go step. Oh, one.
Goodbye. And then we ended with just six counts. The other turn we did. We had two counts left. Not a lot of time to break it down, but you can do a little booty shake. And you guys did a great job. We'll continue it next week. That's it.